ship that's sailing across the sea. The pain is all or misery. Storms can rage and the rains can fall, but it won't change its course at all. Y'all clap your hands with me. Request when I would go to church with my grandma and grandpa Smith at Chalky, Oklahoma, America, that is in America, you know. And I would sit on those old benches and my grandpa would get up and he was the music leader and he didn't know how to do anything but this, you know, but it looked official. And he'd say, are there any requests? And I'd raise my little five-year-old hand and I would knew the number of how great thou art. You know, it's just as powerful then, today, as it was then, as it was 200 years ago. Oh, Lord, my God, when I, in awesome wonder, consider all the worlds thy hands have made. I see the stars, and I hear the roaring thunder. Thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. And then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art. He sent him to die. Well, I scarce can take it in. And that on that cross, my burden gladly buried, that he bled and died to take away my sin and yours. Yeah. When Christ shall come with a shout of acclamation to take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. And then I shall bow in then sings my soul, my Savior, down to thee.